On February 6, 2024, Ukraine's land forces reported that the 5th Separate Assault Brigade had utilized the domestically produced ground unmanned combat platform named Ironclad in combat operations. Video footage depicted the robot engaging a Russian position with a heavy machine gun. The Ironclad is equipped with a domestic combat module called Shablya M2, which can accommodate either 7.62mm or 12.7mm machine guns, as stated in the announcement. While precise details about the upgraded platform remain undisclosed, previously disclosed specifications indicate a weight of 1,800 kg and a maximum payload capacity of 350 kg. It boasts a top speed of approximately 20 km per hour on roads and 15 km per hour off-road. The operating range spans up to 130 km on a single charge, with a remote control range starting from 5 km, extendable to 10 km with a repeater, according to Militarynyi. The Ironclad's armored hull is capable of withstanding 7.62mm ammunition. The shots observed in the video are discharged by the robotic Shablya turrets, developed by a Ukrainian engineering team. Mikhailo Fedorov, Ukraine's digital transformation minister, revealed on January 10 that Ukraine has now enlisted their services for the first time. Fedorov described Shablya as an innovative example of modern warfare weaponry. Shablya exemplifies a Ukrainian homegrown military technology startup that has received state investments through the Brave 1 defense cluster as part of Ukraine's strategy to develop unique technological solutions for its defense forces. The combat module can be deployed on the ground, vehicles, or specialized transport, offering fire support from various positions such as trenches, bunkers, and pickups, as per the developers. It can accommodate 7.62mm PKT, M240, M2 machine guns, or other weapons. The operator inserts the armament into the turret and coordinates fire at distances up to 1,200 meters using a remote control panel, camera, and monitor. Shablya's armor is bullet-resistant. It can collaborate with the robotic wrist platform to deliver firepower in high-intensity combat zones, according to the developers. In response to Russia's significant manpower and military resources, Ukraine has embraced a technology-driven approach to counter the Russian invasion. Drones play a crucial role in this strategy. The Army of Drones State Project supplies hundreds of drones daily to the Ukrainian Army, including reconnaissance FPV drones, kamikaze drones, and heavy drone bombers. At sea, a nimble fleet of naval drones has forced Russia's Black Sea Fleet out of occupied Crimea and sunk at least two flagships. In terms of ground combat drones, Ukraine has identified three primary focus areas, as outlined by Deputy Defense Minister Volodymyr Havrilov in July 2023. Logistics drones capable of operating near the front lines to evacuate wounded soldiers or deliver ammunition in contested areas within enemy firing range. Combat drones equipped with light weaponry such as automatic grenade launchers, machine guns, or anti-tank munitions, operated remotely by a human operator. These stealthy robots can ambush Russian forces from concealed positions. Stationary robotic systems equipped with machine guns or optical surveillance equipment that can be positioned at strategic points and remotely controlled. While lacking mobility, these systems can aid in reconnaissance or be integrated into defensive structures. Ground robots like the Ukrainian-made Ironclad contribute to saving lives by engaging enemies while keeping personnel at a safe distance, according to Havrilov. Ukraine's military continues to provide feedback to developers to optimize unmanned platforms for battlefield operations.